because I really knew that it was God that had really located me to her. So when I came for counseling and I saw the man of God, he said the same thing, and he also talked of the problem that I had, which was my knees. My knees used to, when I used to move, my knees used to produce a very cracking sound, up to the extent that my mom used to tell me that maybe I'll need to go let them do X-ray on the knee, because it's abnormal for somebody to be moving and the knees are producing sound in such a way that somebody else close to the person is getting the sound. But now it's starting, I want to thank God, because after I saw the man of God and he spoke to me about the challenges I had in education, I was also struggling to buy advanced level. I think it was about the third time I was writing and I kept on feeling. He said the problem started since when I was in form three and somebody happened to have, a classmate of mine happened to have taken my notebook for whatever reason, I don't know, and went with it to a witchcraft coven. But I thank God that this year God saw me through the prayers of the man of God. He saw me through and I succeeded with two papers in the advanced. And I'm also in the process of completing the nursing program that I engaged in. So I want to thank God and I want to encourage somebody that if you do not believe in the grace in this house, it's time for you to believe, because for somebody to locate someone that he never knows
Jesus
from
power.
All the way from baby, it can only be the twin of God.
Jesus.
So I want to really thank God, and I hope that I will be having other opportunities, maybe to be sharing and to be coming here to fellowship with people in Jesus' name.
Amen. 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 Our God is in the
faith.
Jesus. The Bible says, Jeremiah, before your mother conceived you, I know who you were. Amen.
Amen.
I call you right from your mother womb. Amen. It's my first time seeing you, sister. I don't know how I'm seeing her here today, but she's giving powerful testimony that is trickling even my own face standing here. My God. Our sister said something that she was still thinking to register the nursing. Is that what you said, sister? She was still thinking, it was in her mind, you know, but the man of God revealed it, that I see you putting on while doing nursing. My God. You see, the thought I had for you, that of good and not of evil, that which will take you to an expected end. My God. He told Jeremiah that before your mother conceived you in your womb, I knew who you were. You were a great prophet right in your mother womb. And before your own mother conceived you in her womb, our faithful God knew who you were. Amen. That means you are a divine nurse or doctor by profession. I mean divinely. Amen.
Amen.
Because it was revealed through our Father. Amen.
Yes.
It was revealed through the Holy Spirit. Amen. It was revealed through our Master Jesus that you are a born nurse. That means the one that if you are to receive a baby, the way you receive your own, my God, that woman that came to deliver will know that she actually had an encounter with somebody. Amen.
Amen.
When people receive baby, then die, your own, their case will never see you in Jesus' name. When people do operation and that operation is not successful, all your operation will be successful in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Amen. Yeah. God is taking you to a higher height. You say something here, sister, that before you came here, you used to have a problem with your knees, that you cannot even walk. That when you walk, there is a sound. There is a sound that your knee produces. I want to ask you, how are you feeling now after that encounter with our papa in the house? It's all over. It's all been in the past. It's all been in the past. Somebody sing with me.
Now wonder.
your knee. That situation, how long have you been having it?
It was close to a year.
It was close to a year. Not day, not week.